Good morning, everyone. So, meron akong bagong idea na naman. Gagawa ako ng another DIY project. But now, using the old duvet na meron kami dito sa bahay. I will try my best to create one or two dresses out of that single size duvet. So, yeah. So, ito yung materials ko ngayon. Ito yung old duvet cover, some pins, my tape measure, of course, scissor, pencil, at yung pattern ko. Ayan. Ginabi na ako gawa nitong dress. So, hindi naman kasi ako nagmamadali. Kaya, ayan. So, ngayon, I'm just doing this hemline. Mahaba-habang ano ba to? While I'm watching Eat, Pray, Love. So, ngayon, natapos ko na yung dress number 1. So, ngayon naman, I'm making the dress number 2. Gumawa ko ng pattern. Tapos, andito yung mga the other fabrics, yung tira from my dress number 1. So, gagawa ulit ako ng number 2. My sewing project. I didn't expect that it will take me a bit longer with this. I am now on my second doing my second dress out of that old duvet that I have. So I'm really excited about that.
I think I could make the third dress, but we'll see kung kaya pa ng powers ko.
Ayan. So, ayan. So now I'm doing the ruffles of the skirt for the second dress. Yeah. Oh my god, you can see my background. It's really chaotic. Ayan. Ganto siguro talaga yung ano, magulo talaga. But then, hey, what can I do? Guys, this is what I'm currently working. Ito, ginagawa ko na ng ruffles yung skirt para sa pangalawang dress. While I'm here, I'm watching Netflix. Good morning, guys. So maybe this is the fourth day or maybe fifth day. I'm not sure what day it is, but I have to check for that of my DIY project using the old duvet that I have. So currently I'm making the third dress. So I'm here doing the cutting. So I'm so excited to do that. Pasensya na kung hindi ko siya ma-vlog ng tuloy-tuloy kasi ang hirap mag-vlog while doing this sewing kasi now I have to adjust everything. So yeah, so paputol-putol at hindi continuous talaga yung pag-vlog ko with this, but I'll try my best to also give you the full story in my website. So yeah. So ayan, kung makikita niyo yung aking buhok, basa pa siya. So i-dry ko siya later. Bye. It's smoky. Ang ingay. Andun siya kasama ni Dada. So nilalaro siya ni Dada para may ganun siyang voice. It's all. Ayan. So dadry ko tumamay ang buhok ko. Oh, what was that? So, Dada gave Smokey this whiskas for her snack. Then, look what she's trying to do. Smokey! Why are you trying to bury that? Well, you used to love that, right? What happened? Oh my god. She doesn't like it. Oh. Oh my god.
Alright, get rid of it then. Throw it away. It's the only chicken for you, isn't it?
Aww.
You don't like
it. She doesn't like it. Nah. Can't.